So we need honest politicians, and we also need voters who can tell the difference between people who are honest and people who are not. And I was very, very surprised yesterday that here on this spot yesterday to hear Dr. Chee Soon Juan say, reputation is temporary, but character is permanent. I agree. I think Dr. Chee has every reason to know that character is permanent. Doesn't change. We cannot have corruption in Singapore. We cannot have wrongdoing in the government or in high places in Singapore. That's why we have the CPIB reporting to me as PM. And if I don't give approval to the CPIB to investigate somebody, the CPIB can go to the president and ask the president for approval. President says yes, CPIB can proceed against the PM. That's why we have the Auditor General's office to keep the government straight, to keep our statutory board straight, and once in a while to find out whether the town councils are straight or not straight.